Al Ittihad will be unstoppable. Saudi don't seem to stop. After Karim Benzema, N'Golo Kante is on the verge of joining Al Ittihad as well. The Chelsea star is set to sign a 100 million euro per year deal until 2025.